What's up, guys? Before you watch this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Check out the new merch, sugarshop.co. We got the hat, we got the hoodie, we got the vintage purple haze tea. This is just absolutely cold. We'll get you so much ass, guaranteed. If you want to show off your guns a little bit, you rock the tank. I don't know, let me know. First time sparring since I fought Peter. So I technically sparred my last strike round October 1st. I'm sparring like 6 months. And I'm still sharp as a motherfucker. We'll see. I might get knocked out today though.
Five rounds is a whole different game, so we'll probably spar a little bit more farther out from the fight. And we got Marcus McGee, 6-1. He'll be in the UFC very soon, and he's going to highlight KO some people, so he's a great look for us. And that's it. Just getting some sparring and keeping the timing sharp.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm riding around me.
You want it for mommy?
My
ball.
I'm on my hair smoking on the nudie. I see the sunrise, now it's time to keep it moving. You niggas ain't a threat, who you thought you was behooving? I'm riding through the county, only bumping old music. I pulled up on my mama just to see what they was doing. I'm headed out to eat, I just ate, but I'm hungry. I ain't finna play with none of you niggas or your homies.
A doodie, daddy. A doodie, daddy.
Working, Elena, working.
John's won me over. Going into fighting Peter Yan, you know what a hard task that is in that position on that continent at that time. He's ranked number 10. He's going to take on the number one ranked guy. Please, you tell me somebody else that's done that heavy of lifting and put it all on the line to do that. A spread of 10. Tell me somebody else that's done that. Oh, Sean went and did it. By the way, he found success. He's won me over.
Ooh, we good here.
Tip of the PB.
Nothing hangs up.
You know, let's say that's my nigga, I made him a million, now fuck it, we Irish. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber, but I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be about no small shit. Overseas got a crowd doing mosh pit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Me and Dollar deals, I get them often. Me and Dollar was serving on Spawn Street. Holla G, he gon' stay with the chopstick. I got raw, that shit made me a monster. Evie, she noticed my sister, my mama's. Now they houses as big as they want them. I didn't run up no motherfucking.
You know, 100%.
In the middle, you're so good at smoking people floating backwards. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's why in the cage, it's like you can't float backwards.
Yeah.
Even those long shots, every time I took a 1-2, every time I took one of those long shots, it was boom, boom, and your hips were still good on me. Boom, you know?
As up here, I wasn't expecting to shoot. I really wasn't. Like, that's just a learning lesson. Like, hey, never fucking assume anything. Mm-hmm. But I really wasn't expecting that motherfucker to shoot. But when you fucking crack someone a few times, you know what I mean?
Like, all right, let's take it here and find out if we're gonna do better here, or at least slow it down.
I'm feeling so much more confident on the ground too, though.
Action was right at the beginning with the wrestling are so much better than they used to be compared to the wrestling. Now you gotta think about what to do.
Well, even just these last fucking 5 months since I fought, just fucking feel like I've gotten so much better since then.
In your cage work and your training, you know.
Okay, wait, send me the address. I gotta go get a mold done for my teeth because I want to get a grill.
Oh yeah.
I thought for sure you already had at least 5, 6, 7 of those things.
Hell yeah.
Keep grinding.
Definitely.
Thank you so much.
Keep grinding. Now make sure I'm ready for the opportunity.
We just throw his IG up in the video too. Pop it up, All Nations Tat. I'll send it to.
Yeah. He's gonna finish up this giant bicep of mine.
Step on your foot. Oh, did you see that slip?
I seen you fucking look down.
I slipped, but I slipped at the same time. Whoa!
Double up to 2 a little bit.
What the? Did my butt crack show?
I was trying to make it for the ladies.
Ow. Damn, that went up there.
I didn't even know you had a butt.
I don't, dude. It's just a flat bone. Squats, you know what I mean? Trying to get my butt.
You need Brandon, dude.
Help me with my form.
Brandon got me a fucking clumpy.
Plumper? A dumper? Yeah, I do need a dumper. The girls love it. They want something to grab as you thrust, you know?
Yeah. Just fucking grab it into your butt.
Jono was shitting on Suicide Boys the other day.
This kid threw up. You guys always talk shit about my fucking music. I don't make fun of your fucking music. I'm leaving.
I didn't say I'm leaving. I didn't say I was leaving.
Oh, I might have.
I said, I don't talk shit at
like
all
that,
the Sonos
you
music.
Said it like you were upset.
Well, first.
I was like, damn, someone needs to get that kid a fucking some food and weed. Because this kid is not happy.
Well, first, hold on. It was a lot of
things. First time I seen Schmitty have a flare up over music. Sono was pushing your buttons, being like, you listen to this song every morning, it sucks. But still shouldn't have got you that flared up. In.
Okay. He wanted it.
Boom. In.
He wants to release some anger on me.
In.
Okay. So you kind of throw it like an uppercut then.
Yeah. Boom.
Go ahead, give me that.
Dig in.
Ooh, how you weigh my foot? Did you see that?
That was cool.
I'm in that dope again. I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again. Yeah, yeah. Fly in the parachute. Gripping that pole again. I'm on that all again. Yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems on scene.
Ouch.
You're disciplined, you only go to the Tuggy shop once a month. That's pretty bad.
It'd be bad if you had some insecurity and you weren't aware of it.
Yeah.
Because once you're aware, you can prepare. And then you're aware.
Yeah. That'd be a bar.
There you go. So you see the true color.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's fucking sick. I haven't even looked. Damn, that's way sicker than I even. That happens every time he does something. I'm like, that was way sicker than I even imagined.
I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put a brand new roller on your arm. Ain't gonna slow when I'm still on arm. Tennis bracelet.
My boy Marcelo, Tat God. He's also single, ladies. Hit him up.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, we'll see you later, brother. Have a great day.
Nice seeing you. Yeah, thank you so much for the hat.
I'm thinking 10,000 square feet building. Pretty massive, but I'm pretty fucking massive dude, so it makes sense. I'm gonna have the sickest fucking compound in Arizona. Bitches everywhere. I have Rob Dyrdek Fantasy Factory. I remember watching that shit. I was like, God damn it. Dude, I want something like that someday. And then I scored this land a couple months back, and I was like, well, I guess now's the time. Give me a massive project.
So many cool rocks out here.
You can have them.
Bet. I'm gonna pile them all up.
Here. Full in, full. They just have six garage doors. All the way to here. And then this giant side, about halfway down, not even halfway down, will be the foam pit. We'll keep you guys updated with the sugar factory. It's gonna be legendary. I gotta dig a well, and I gotta do a lot of shit.
There you go, champ. Make it a golf course over here on this part, and that way you can have people do tournaments.
Have you ever seen a golf course, Gene?
Huh?
Have you ever seen a fucking golf course?
Yeah.
It ain't fucking an acre.
$2.50. Ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons.